I need to move this year in year 11.
Me.
What is the best thing about the year 11 cohort?
Me.
Internship for life.
What was that close?
So close. Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared. What is your funniest moment this year in year 11?
Anything with me.
What is the best thing about our year group?
Me.
What is your tip for life?
Don't be a teacher. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say. When you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day.
So tip for life, I would say, unless you're lucky enough to know exactly where you want to go in life, take your time to figure out what you want to do, try out different things, and then decide on the one that you enjoy the most. Have as many dogs as you want. 6, in my case.
Hello, my lovely year 11s. Make sure you live your life happily and live your life like we lived when we were on DV, which was to not take ourselves too seriously and to just put all the effort in we can and to always have a smile on our face. Good luck with everything and hope to see you in year 12. Bye.
Oh, hello, you're 11, I didn't see you there. So, I've been asked to give you a tip for life. My tip for life would be to keep the hobbies and skills now you've got, keep them going up until forever. If you like music, if you like sport, if you're into photography, if you're into your drama, then keep that going to become something you can be the expert at and you can use it to show off to people around you when you get older. Keep your hobbies and skills going from now for the rest of your life. That's my tip.
What's your best moment for the year?
So for me and Mr. Wayne is the best moment joint together, and that will probably be winning the McKinsey Cup with some year 11 students now, and this is the trophy, definitely our best moment. We had champion Aadil, champion Vignesh, champion Junaid, Tawos, who's got his eyes closed in the picture. Excellent, that's our best moment.
We are champions!
Goodbye, hello year 11. I'm not sure where to start. I'm just gonna say that my current year 11 class, you are superstars and I'm gonna miss you. And I wanna give you two top tips for life, which are firstly, to be nice to people, and secondly, to try and do the right thing. Being good to other people is only good for you, ultimately. You're all pretty awesome, and I hope everything works out the way you want it to. Get me some A-stars in the summer. Love you, bye.
I can't believe that you guys are leaving, or, well, at least you're finishing year 11. You know, I love every day when I teach you guys, that's the truth. And I see acts of kindness, I see people involved in their studies, I see people listening to one another, and it's wonderful. It's life-affirming, and it's, it makes me happy to be a teacher, really, you know. So thank you very much for just all your work and how courteous that you've been, you know, to each other and to me. I really, really appreciate that, you know.
It's been an absolute pleasure working with Year 11, particularly 11X. I am going to miss every single one of you, and I wish you all the best of luck in the future.
Can you just go away?
Oh, it's my office!
Year 11, my tip for the future is to make sure that you always do something fun every day and that you get lots of exercise and eat lots of really good food. Hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a
mountain, you can break rocks. Hi Year 11s, I'm really going to miss my science class. You have been the most amazing class I've ever had. It's been a pleasure teaching you and I wish you all the best in the future. And one top tip, do whatever makes you happy, alright? And at the end of the day, life's too short. So don't do something you don't want to do and enjoy it and have fun. And the world's gonna know your name. Yeah. And you'll be on the walls of the whole face.
You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero. You could get the gold. Breaking all the records you thought never could be broke. Yeah, do it for your people. Do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your country. Do it for your name.
Congratulations Year 11 on finishing high school, well finishing your GCSEs anyway. I hope tonight's good and I hope you enjoy it. I hope you enjoy each other's company because it'll probably be the last time we're all together. What else? Tip for life, always be good to your mother, don't get bitter, get better, always strive to improve in your, you know, your personal life, your professional life, and yeah, some of the funny moments. Probably the fun. Oh, my favourite moment for the year is any time that Shivam laughed, whether it be in form in the morning or whether it be in the dining hall or on the concourse. It was amazing. It's the funniest thing I've ever heard. If it wasn't, yeah, that'd be my highlight. One of my highlights for the year.
We wish you guys all the best. Hopefully everything will work out nicely for you guys. Have a great summer. Mr. Ducky, do you have anything to add?
Nothing whatsoever.
Nothing whatsoever. Well, I think. Well, but basically, like I said earlier, anyway, as long as you guys are focused, as long as you guys are determined, you will achieve all your goals. Just like the great Hannibal, the emperor that said when he was about to conquer a mountain, he said, turned around to his army and he said to them, I forgot what he said. He said, nothing is impossible. For men and women of determination. Okay? Men, I think that's what it was. Anyway, that's it.
Hi Year 11, just wanted to wish you all the best for the future. Remember, your mindset means everything, and if you keep it positive, you will definitely achieve your dreams. All the best.
Alright, my key bit of advice for anyone, travel. Don't worry about money, be broke all the time. But travel world, see amazing things.
Okay, my message to my lovely Year 11s is dream a big dream and go for it with everything you have. Don't be discouraged by failure. It happens to everyone. You won't learn unless you fail. Pick yourself up and try again until you succeed. My gift to you over the 5 years is to give you a positive view of yourself. Each one of you is a star, and each one of you has a talent. Some of you have yet to find yours, but I'm sure you will. And last of all, wherever you go, wherever we may be in the future, I hope we will always be friends when we meet again. Good luck.
Okay. Mr. Mars's tip for life is that you need to live every single day like it might be your last, because you never know what's going to be around the corner. It sounds really morbid, but if you don't take the chances, if you don't work towards your opportunities, if you don't have a dream and try and achieve it, then nothing you might look back on in the future and regret it.
P.S. We forgot about Rajan. Rajan was in the team too. Well done, Rajan.